Police say they arrested a man for running around outside naked in Pike County. Police say they found 32-year-old Jason Baker in the Ash Camp community on Saturday morning. They say he was screaming and causing a disturbance. We're told Baker initially gave police a fake name. Police first took him to the hospital and then to the Pike County Detention Center. He's facing several charges, including indecent exposure and public intoxication.